Hi guys, welcome back. Hope you found us again. We're number 21 on Josh's top 25 songs of all time. We want to thank you for joining us again. We hope you subscribe to our channel. Hope you like what we're doing. We've also set up a Patreon page now. There's a link down below someplace that if you guys be so kind to be a Patreon of Sunlight Prison, you get a lot of cool stuff. You get free MP3s, free artwork. We got one-on-one videos for you guys. We got t-shirts. We got a lot of really cool stuff. Even the story of Just Push Play with John and Steve, who rewrote me a few years back, talking about how close we came to making it and things that have changed in the music business that we really like and some things we don't really like. But we're getting on to music right now. Number 21, Heart, the lovely lady Anna Nancy Wilson, wrote Love Alive. Let's play this. Sharp break. I got to see Ann and Nancy with a different band, Heart, at the Arena Theater back here in Houston, maybe 10 years ago, something like that. A little small arena called Arena Theater. They were fantastic. It was in the round, and boy, they came out and did everything. And I know a lot of people talk about Ann and her vocals, and they're just phenomenal. But Nancy on guitar is such a good guitar player. Golly, she can play, and she can rock that stage with the best of them. All right, guys, let's get back to some more music here. Actually going to play this song. I don't play very many copy tunes, so I'm not very good at it because I love writing music so much. I've written a ton of stuff, Steve and other people through my career. But this is one of the coolest licks, and I don't know who actually wrote this. If it was Ann or Nancy or Roger Fisher or some of the guys in the band, but they did a fabulous job. This is a great score of music. Let's get back to the rocking part of this crazy thing. We'll be right back. finish this great song. If you never followed Heart, check them out. They got an arsenal of great, great music. I think I've got the Dreamboat album behind me. That's when I really got into it to start with. But after that, they just continued to put out great song, great song, great song. And I still think they're still touring and doing a few things. So if you get a chance to see them, go see them. They are good. Let's finish up this Love Live. There you have it, folks. The Lovely Ladies of Heart, Anna Nancy, number 21 on John's Top 25 list. Now, next week, we would normally go number 20, but Steve and I have talked about this, and we're going to debut one of our songs that we've written through the years. Give you a little background on how it was written, recorded, what we do to get the sound we did, and just enjoy it. You know, something a little bit different off the cuff. But thank you guys so much again for showing up. This number 21, Heart, Love Alive. We appreciate it. Please subscribe below. Go to our Patreon page. Find us on Facebook, Twitter, all the media stuff that you have to do nowadays. And we greatly appreciate it. You guys take care. We'll see you soon. See you next week. Bye-bye.